Michelle.
Somebody have her.
Over Hampton, Jim. My name is Shanae, and I go to Lincoln Church. I was once a prince who was shouting because he couldn't wait until his step King David died, because he was going to tell everyone that to move up and make a war. He was so scared that he ran away. Suddenly his hair got stuck in the tree. The soldiers came to look for him, and his dad was not happy. But he was a little bit happy.
Both were their own words. We did not help them, and they did not ask for any help with their spellings. And it was a wonderful teacher. We had a fantastic time. We did many other things which they will probably tell you about in the class. And I do believe that if you continue to reinforce them with the words, the fruit of the Spirit, they will remember them.
Yes.
But if after this week, if the parents don't reinforce them, they will forget. Yes. So please, reinforce your children, and they can learn the nine. I think for temperate reading, self-control. And during our time in the classroom, some of them will say, self-control, control yourself, you know, when their others are misbehaving. So they have learned a lot. And thank you for listening to us.
Praise the Lord. We now have our final presentation from our young